Hello students, welcome to soft skills classes. Today we'll be solving the mechanical engineering gate exam paper of year 2018. Today we'll be solving the question number 7 from the engineering mathematics portion. So let's start with question number 7. In question number 7, it has been said that let z be a complex variable. Now for a counterclockwise integration around a unit circle c centered at origin, we need to find out the integration 1 by 5z minus 4 dx is equal to, now it has been given that the integration of this value is equal to a pi I. In that case, we need to find out the value of a. The option for the values of a are a equal to 2 by 5, b equal to 1 by 2, c equal to 2, and d equal to 4 by 5. So these are the four options. So now if we take that 5z minus 4, we equate it to 0, then this gives us z is equal to 4 by 5. And we know that z is equal to 4 by 5 lies inside the circle mod of z equal to 1, which is the given circle, unit circle we have been given 1. So this z equal to 4 by 5 lies inside this circle. So definitely we can write that integration 1 by 5z minus 4 dz, we can write it as 1 by 5 dz by z minus 4 by 5. This we can write. So ultimately this comes down to twice pi I f of 4 by 5. So that implies that twice pi I f of 4 pi f of 4 by 5, this is equal to 1 by 5, which is equal to 2 by 5 pi I, which is equal to a pi I, as has been already given. So therefore the value of a is equal to 2 by 5, which is the option A. So today we have solved question number 7 from the engineering mathematics portion of mechanical engineering gate paper of year 2018. We'll be solving the next questions in the subsequent videos. Till then, keep watching soft skills classes videos for more solutions and content. Thank you very much.